Good day, fellow Quizmasters, and welcome to Mindbender Media. Welcome to another round of intriguing learning experience. Today we have a special quiz for you. Test yourself on how to manage difficult people and situations. With 5 seconds on the clock for each question, give your honest answer and learn along the way. Let's dive right in, shall we? You're in a team project with a clashing work style. How to ensure smooth collaboration? A. Follow a one-way working path, preferably yours. B. Communicate and find common ground for collaboration. C. Avoid working with them directly and delegate all tasks to others. The correct answer is B. When dealing with a difficult person who is very emotional, what's the best approach? A. Match their energy and lay out your points back at them. B. Tell them to calm down before you can continue. C. Listen attentively and acknowledge their feelings. The correct answer is C. You have a coworker who takes credit for your work. How can you best protect yourself? A. Confront them directly and report them of stealing your credit. B. Document everything and keep clear records of your contributions. C. Ignore the situation and hope they'll eventually come clean. The correct answer is B. When a difficult person is being negative and critical, what should you avoid doing? A. Take their comments personally for self-reflection. B. Validate their concerns and offer solutions. C. Ignore their negativity and try to get them to calm down. The correct answer is A. What's the best way to set boundaries with a difficult person who is always asking for favors, even outside of work hours? A. Avoid them, eventually not having to feel obliged. B. Agree to as much as possible. Being nice has no boundaries. C. Be polite but firm and explain when you're unavailable. The correct answer is C. The most important thing to remember when communicating with a difficult person is to A. Assert your dominance and take over the communication. B. Focus on clear communication and stay objective. C. Get into their soft side so they'll be easier to communicate with. The correct answer is B. If a difficult person is spreading rumors about you, the best course of action is to A. Address the rumors calmly and directly with the people who matter. B. Address them directly in front of everyone. C. Ignore them and believe that the rumors will die down on their own. The correct answer is A. How can you use difficult conversations as an opportunity for growth? A. Reflect on the negativity and avoid the person in the future. B. Mirror yourself on the difficulty of the conversation. C. Reflect on what you learned about communication and the other person. The correct answer is C. When a difficult person asks you to do something unethical, what should you do? A. Go along with it until conflict arises, then confront them. B. Refuse politely but firmly and inform their superior immediately. C. Refuse politely but firmly and explain why you think it's wrong. The correct answer is C. It's important to remember that difficult people can be caused by A. Their personality solely which they are born with. B. Underlying stress, insecurities, or past experiences. C. A desire to make others feel bad for self-satisfaction. The correct answer is B. How can you best manage a situation where you have to deliver bad news to a someone? A. Only be direct and stern. Avoid getting involved further. B. Wait and deliver the news when they are in the best of mood. C. Be upfront and honest. Explain the situation clearly and offer help. The correct answer is C. How can you de-escalate a tense situation with a person who is visibly angry? A. Give them space to cool down and offer to talk later when they're calmer. B. Make light of the situation with a joke and offer to talk later. C. Assert dominance and take control of the situation to avoid further arguments. The correct answer is A. How can you use humor effectively to diffuse tension in a difficult situation? A. Use humor that targets on someone else to reel the tension. B. Crack a lighthearted, appropriate joke according to the situation. C. Avoid humor altogether in difficult situations. The correct answer is B. You're at a party where you don't know many people. How can you overcome your shyness and make new connections? A. Stand aside and wait to be approached by someone first. B. Crack jokes to be approachable and likable. C. In conversations, find common interests and ask engaging questions. The correct answer is C. Disagreeing with family on a personal decision. What is the best way to manage it? A. Enforce your opinion without compromise. B. Withdraw from the conversation and wait for agreement. C. Listen to perspective, voice your concerns, and find common ground if possible. The correct answer is C. And that's a wrap on our How to Manage Difficult People and Situations quiz for today. How well did you score? Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more exciting quizzes and trivia coming your way. Your support means the world to us. Till then, I will catch you next time. Take care and goodbye.